The credit rating of a dozen UK banks has been cut by Moody's. It based that on the likelihood of less state support in a future crisis. Royal Bank of Scotland was the most affected with a two-notch downgrade. Lloyds was cut by one notch, and there were also reductions for Santander UK, the Co-Operative Bank, Nationwide Building Society, and seven other smaller British building societies.